Hello friends, I am Aditi and today we will talk about the syllabus of ELL for semester 1. So in semester 1 we had 3 papers, core paper 1, core paper 2 and AECC. Core paper 1, also known as foundation course in English, was divided into 2 units. The first unit comprises of the fundamentals of English grammar, such as parts of speech, tenses, articles, prepositions, pressy writing, etc. Unit 2 comprises of short stories. We had 5 short stories. We were not provided any book, but we had to download it from the internet or were provided some PDF. So the 5 short stories are The Eyes Are Not Here by Ruskin Bond, The Gold Frame by R.K. Lakshman, The Open Window by Saki, Sweets for Angels by R.K. Narayan, and Upper Division Love by Manohar Malgaonkar. Now let's talk about the distribution of marks for core paper 1. So for core paper 1, the internal assessment was of 30 marks. This was on the basis of assignments and the mid-semester exams. Then the end semester exam was of 70 marks. In unit 1, the first type of question will be error detection, that is to correct 10 sentences out of 12 sets, which is of 1 mark each. Then fill in the blanks with correct form of verb of 1 mark each and 10 questions. Fill in the blanks with suitable prepositions of half marks each into 10, that is 5 marks. And fill in the blanks with appropriate modal auxiliary of again half marks each of 10 questions equals to 5 marks. So the unit 1 had 30 marks assigned to itself. Unit 2 is of 40 marks. We'll have 2 questions of 5 marks each. That will be about 2 passages out of a choice of 3 to be explained with reference to context, and 3 questions out of a choice of 5 from the prescribed stories. That will be of 10 mark each. So this was the 70 marks. Now coming to core paper 2. Core paper 2, also known as a background to the study of English literature, it is again divided into 2 units. The first unit teaches us the history of English poetry. And under history of English poetry, we had Elizabethan poetry, Jacobean poetry, Puritan poetry, Restoration poetry, Metaphysical poetry, the Neoclassical poetry, the Romantic Revival, the Victorian poetry, T.S. Eliot and Modernist poetry. In Unit 2, we were taught the literary terms like alliteration, allegory, blank verse, comedy, conceit, dramatic monologue, elegy, epic, free verse, genre, hyperbole, irony, lyric, meter, metaphor, ode, paradox, rhyme, satire, simile, sonnet, tragedy, haiku and tanaka. We were prescribed 2 textbooks for core paper 2. That the first one was A History of English Literature by E. Albert and A Glossary of Literary Terms by M. H. Abrahams. Now coming to the distribution of marks for core paper 2, internal assessment again was of 30 marks based on assignments and mid-sems. End semester comprises of 70 marks. We had 3 essay type questions from unit 1 to be answered out of 5 of 15 marks each, and 5 short notes out of a choice of 8 from unit 2 of 5 marks each, which equals to 70 marks in total. Now coming to AECC, or the third paper. This AECC paper is only for semester 1. In semester 2, it will be replaced by EVS. So in AECC, or Ability Enhancement Compulsory Course, we were mainly taught the English communication skills. It gives you 2 credits in all. So in semester 1, the syllabus of AECC was again divided into 2 units. The first unit was solely based on communication, definition of communication, stages of communication, barriers to communication, types of communication like verbal and non-verbal, interpersonal communication, group communication, business communication and its need. And then we had descriptive writing in Unit 2, expansion of an idea, note making, summary and paraphrasing, letter writing, business letter formats, resume writing, covering letter, reading strategies, close reading, skimming, scanning, group discussion, interview skills, translation practice, Hindi to English and vice versa, and dialogue writing. So this was basically done to improve our personality and give a bonus to our resume again. Then the distribution of marks in ACC, we had just one exam, there was no mid-semester for ACC. So one paper of 100 marks. The first type of question will be two essay type questions from Unit 1 out of a choice of 4 of 20 marks each. Then descriptive writing or expansion of an idea, one question for 15 marks. Then translation of a passage, one question of 10 marks. Writing an application or letter writing or complaint inquiry writing of 10 marks each for one question. Writing a resume and covering letter of 15 marks for a question. And making notes of the given passage or writing a summary for 10 marks, which together totals up to 100 marks. The book suggested for AECC were Technical Communication by M.H. Rizvi, Effective Business Communication by Asha Kaul, and Developing Communication Skills by Krishna Mohan. So this was the entire syllabus for semester 1. This may sound a bit lengthy to you, but trust me, they were very easy papers and you will not find any difficulty in completing these texts or the topics.